morning, BG. These are your daily announcements for Wednesday, October 2nd. I'm Sophie.
And I'm Julia.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Illinois Human Performance Project and Elevate present today's tip. Substance use can impact your body's ability to get a good night's sleep. Getting 8 hours of quality sleep each night can help put you in a position to perform at your best. Using drugs or alcohol will interrupt your REM sleep cycles, minimizing the effects of quality sleep.
Homecoming dance tickets will be on sale before school in the main foyer on October 1st through 4th at 7:15 a.m. Single tickets cost $20 and couple tickets cost $40. Be sure to complete the online pre-registration form before coming to purchase your ticket. Would you like to make buns for homecoming? Stop by the library during all lunch periods on Thursday, October 3rd to make mirror back buttons. Bring your own 2.5-inch appropriate photo or use one of our Night on Broadway themed designs.
Please join us for Spanish Club next Thursday, October 3rd from 3:15 to 4 p.m. in room D207. All are welcome and we will be preparing for a huge Day of the Dead exhibit in the art gallery with sugar skulls, flowers, snacks, and friends. We hope to see you there. See Senora Osmond with any questions. Senior check-in on Thursday, October 3rd. During your English classes, go straight to the theater with your iPad.
AP registration is open now. Taking the advanced placement exams is an important part of all AP courses. Scoring well on an AP exam can often earn student college credit for taking a high school course, saving a significant amount of tuition fees. Go to d214.org/AP to register today.
Tryouts for Free Flow Crew, BG's hip-hop crew, take place this Thursday after school in the cafeteria. See Ms. Price with any questions. Do you like ice cream? Does Oberweis make you happy? Please consider coming out to support your junior class board this Friday, October 4th from 6 to 10 p.m. Buy a scoop or two before, during, or after the varsity soccer and football games. Go Bison!
College visits for today. Fourth period, Pennsylvania State. Fifth period, Rose Holman Institute of Technology. And sixth period, Quincy University. Come to the College and Career Center to pick up a pass to attend one of these college visits. It's homecoming week, and here's a short video about tomorrow's theme. Your daily announcements. I'm Julia.
I'm Sophie.
Have a great day.